Hey guys, this is Crystal with Instagiffer, or Instagiffer if you prefer. I hope that you're enjoying the new updates that the developer recently made to the program. He added in some tool tips that will help you, get to know the program a little better and show you how to edit your GIFs and what each option does. He also was able to fix a few of the bugs that you have been emailing in about. Now we are planning on rolling out some new updates in the coming weeks. I can't give you too much information about that right now, but keep checking back on our website, on our Tumblr, on our Twitter, and our Facebook, and we will let you know when that's ready to go. Now today I'm going to be showing you how to use the screen capture feature to make a GIF from Netflix, Kodi, VLC Player, YouTube, basically anything that you can stream on your screen, you can make a GIF from in the program. But first of all, I am going to give you a quick tip, and that's that you always want to make sure that your video source is as compact as it possibly can be. The bigger the video is dimension-wise, the harder it's going to be to make a GIF from. So you don't want to be trying to make a GIF from a full screen video or movie. It's just not going to work for you. So, with that said, I am going to quickly show you what you can do to scale down your video source. So as you can see, my video is full screen. I'm going to come down here to the bottom, and I'm just going to change the size a little bit. I think that's probably as big as you want to get it. The goal here is to use as little memory on your computer as possible, because the more memory that's being used, the more that's going to affect the finished product, your GIF, and also how Instagiffer works in general. So keep things simple and compact as possible. Also, if you are planning on making GIFs from Netflix, if you use Google Chrome, you do have the option to zoom in on your video as well. So this is especially helpful when your computer's a dinosaur like mine is, but you still want to create high quality GIFs. Okay, to start, we want to go up to Capture Screen, which is in the top right corner. This brings up a pop-up window. We now need to zero in on what we want to make our GIF from. So I'm going to drag that over to Brightwing here. That's good. Now the default length that Instagiffer will record your screen is 5 seconds. Feel free to change that. I also suggest that you note down in your video or movie when you want your GIF to start, and then start the video or movie a few seconds before you start recording your screen, because there's no delay between when you hit start here and when Instagiffer starts to record. You can edit that later on by removing frames from your GIF, but if you want to cut down on the time that you have to spend actually double-clicking each frame to delete it because you didn't want it there, then you'll want to try to get the timing as good as you possibly can. So I'm going to start my video real quick, and then I'm going to hit start right away. It's going to record for 5 seconds. I'm going to bring Instagiffer back up. Now it's going to extract the frames into the viewable region window right here. Okay, now it doesn't look very high quality in the viewable region window, but it will look high quality once I actually create the GIF. Now I'm going to go over to quality here, and I'm going to turn it up to 100, and then I'm going to go ahead and turn off my social media compatibility warnings, because I'm not going to be putting this on Tumblr and I'm not too worried about that. I just want it to look good, so I'm going to remove that, and then I'm going to go ahead and click create GIF. This might take a few seconds. Told you my computer's a dinosaur. there you have it.
As you can see, it's quite high quality. You can see all the details in
right wing's wings. If you have any problems with this, if you're a little bit confused, you're still having trouble after watching this tutorial, please feel free to get in touch with us. Email us, send us an ask on Tumblr, send us a tweet, send us a Facebook message, and we will try our best to help you. I hope this video was helpful, and I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.